whatever issues you have going on at that moment, your life will get better. Even if you're living in a small town and you feel like everyone else around you is being closed-minded, just so you know, like, there will come a time where you'll be able to leave the place or make a better life for yourself, but don't ever give up.
Even if you feel afraid, don't show that fear.
It took me 25 years to love every inch and every pound of myself, and I want to push that for other people. What it took was me deciding to love every inch of myself.
It's a blessing in disguise to be different, to be questioning, to be a gay youth, because you go through more things at a younger age and it makes you a stronger person.
Like, you don't have to like zone in on every little bad thing that happens to you. You kind of just like have to survive.
It is. Actually, on the other side, it gets better.
It actually does.
Truth.
So if you're having a horrible time in high school, just be really grateful because you're not peaking.
Those things that people tease me about, they are absolutely true. And they're what make me fabulous and amazing. And you just learn to like, not just accept them, but to really like exaggerate and celebrate them too.
There is a community of people, and it turns out it's the majority of the world, who will not tolerate you, who will not accept you, who will celebrate you, okay? You just gotta find it, and it's easy to do. But just trust me that we're there. And we're waiting.